And welcome back to 12 News at 5. Time now is 5:23. Rankin County deputies are investigating after a body was found with trauma to the head. Now, that body was discovered along Connerly Road in Braxton. Authorities were able to identify two suspects who had fled the area. The investigation is ongoing.